Have you ever wondered about the different size of crabs you can get? Well, I do, and I decided to buy some of each just to kind of see how much meat I get from each one. So I bought a medium, I bought a large, and I bought a jumbo. The jumbo's at the top there, large, and then medium at the bottom. I picked them, including the claws, and put them in these separate bowls, and I was kind of surprised how much more crab meat the jumbo had in the green bowl than all the other ones.